Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? It's Underdog Jeeps. Oh, hey!
You got nothing but doubt. You're alone in the crowd, just trying to figure it out. All that is bad, and this money got you feeling left out. Listen up to me now, every word that's out of my mouth. Let's wake up, it's me. You're gonna follow your dreams, or are you just gonna be another cog in the scene? You feel the hope in this beat, yeah, the hope that you need to proceed and be exactly what you wanted to be. I feel right, and I'm proud. Hype, and I'm loud. I'ma shout all about how I feel in the now. Ain't nobody ever gonna try to change me. Till I'm dead, pushing up daisies. I'm alone in the crowd, I won't feel down. I got hope right now, and I know I'll be found. I don't really care just what all other haters gotta say. I know everything I do is gonna make them fade away.
And when you feel like you're nothing, but you wanna be something, well, all you really need is hope. I just want you to trust me if you wanna be something, then all you really need is hope.
Take a look in the mirror, are you seeing some fear? You hear the voice in your ear, can you start to see clear? Are the bad thoughts near? Or can you be where your feet are young when you stand right here and say no? I'm never gonna give up, I'm never gonna slow. The one that doesn't give up, never loses to a foe. I'm the one that could show to myself I could go all the way to the top, can't stop. I'm a soldier, always closer till it's over. Older, but I'm bolder, moving forward, older, never slower, good to know ya. Don't go make me draw my shoulder. You need to believe you can achieve everything that you dream. Everything that you need is in the air that you breathe. It's in the mind that you feed. It's in the time that you bleed. Every second of life is another blessing to me.
And when you feel like you're nothing, but you wanna be something, well, all you really need is hope. I just want you to trust me if you wanna be something.
Let's go. It's what you need when you're down, need when you're out. It's what you need when you're sad and when you feel left out. You feel an energy drop and then creeps out. But with a little bit of hope, you can figure it out.
Let's go.
Keep your head high, even when you're down inside. Through the pain you fight and through the painful nights, you keep striving, keep trying, keep driving, rising, keep thriving, surviving. Nothing's in your way but yourself. Don't need nobody's help. You can make it through this hell. Take it one step at a time, one step as you climb. If you fail, you'll be fine. Get back up to the grind and never lose sight of your mission. Be driven. This life is a prison if you don't have vision. You're in it to win it, so get it, don't miss it. Your chances now, so be something somehow. Don't let yourself down.
That's right. Sometimes all we really need is hope.
Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? In the Dog Geo in the house. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Whew. Oh my god. If y'all see me, I'm a little red. That's because I just got back from the Mohegan sun with the wifey. Yeah, it was a great time with her, her bosses and work with guys, colleagues and stuff, guys. I mean, it's just like being with a huge, chilling family, guys. It's awesome. I had a great time. Like I didn't want to leave. I didn't want to leave Michael Jordan's then. I was just like, yo, let's just wait another hour, get a little more hungry, and then get another meal. Guys, oh, man, shout out to all the Maze colleagues, people that she works with. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate everything you've done, guys, because I was very, very kind to you guys. No one's ever done it before. Hoping y'all can enjoy the channel. If y'all check it out, I'm gonna be making the Mohegan Sun video tonight, right after this stream. I'm gonna put it together. I'm still not awake, guys. I need more coffee. Woo. Plus, guys, I burned my tongue yesterday, guys, so it's like still hurting. So. Drink this coffee this morning. Should burn the shit out of my tongue, guys. Good to be back. A little red, but I'm still burnt. I didn't put no lotion on. Yeah. Wife's about to go to work. Second, guys. Most recent subscribers, thank you very much, guys. Thank you for the making my jersey over there in the Philippines. It's pretty decent looking face for a cartoon, huh? Let's go. What's up, everybody? Yes, I know, guys, I'm still a little red. Can imagine if I put that Hawaiian oil on, forget it, I'll still be in pain. It was a lot of fun, guys. A lot of fun. I'm making the video tonight to show you guys. Share with y'all. It's weird. It's a really good food. I thought we. Making plans to go back to the Mohegan Sun. That shit was ridiculous. I did not want to leave, guys. I didn't want to leave, like I said before, Michael Jordan's. So it's just getting too cool. It's a lot of fun, like, those guys, her workers, her people, I call it her peoples, the crew, her crew. Because wifey's like, I call her kind of the nucleus of the company. A lot of people like to go to her because she's she does everything basically, so. That's a good one. Shit. Anyway. Yeah, that was cool. I'll show you guys the video later. I'm gonna put it up this afternoon. Still sleepy, Jesus. I was saying, it's I'm an only child for my mom, so I just have my mom down the block. We have like a big family like that. Like, know a lot of people like that anymore. I know my fiance, yeah. A couple people in the building. When it comes on to friends, I consider my wife my best friend, my mom, you know, so. I don't really hang like that with people. When I go out with these guys, it's just like so much fun. It feels like a giant family. Togetherness and love and trust and all that shit. So, and there's so much fun to be with. There's so much fun to hang out with. I haven't I don't even know them that well, but whenever I do go out with them, it's just a fun time.
That's what they call.
I'm gonna show you guys. Shout out to Paul and his family.
How you save it, right?
Shout out to Josh and his family as well. Shout out to Kyle, his wifey. She was cool.
Yeah.
Well, no,
yeah.
I just thought now that I was leaving yesterday, I was like, holy shit, I didn't go to a certain part of the casino. I went to like most of the casino. But this one part at the end, we didn't go to. It looks so cool. I'm like, we missed this part? How the hell did we miss this area? But they had a lot of high-end stores, Coach, Versace. They had the Versace bag store, guys. That shit was crazy. The small little bag, it's like this big. Like that big? $2,400. I'm looking at the big one like, I'm not even gonna look at that. I didn't go in the store, guys, but I was just in front. Look, I didn't have my phone on me, so I was just looking at it like, get the hell out of here. Where's my phone at? I headed up on the second floor. They have this restaurant called Tuscany. It's a fish restaurant. What else? Michael Jordan's, some Bala restaurant, Italian. Shit. Was like amazing as well. Like, a lot of cool folks. Something, small little accident happened as well. So,
exactly.
My friend Mika, Jeff's wifey. Yeah, she was crazy, guys. I didn't film that part, but nah, I didn't hear that part. Right, I'm gonna ask it. Anyway, we went the first half hour we were there, guys. We went to the pool area, all that stuff. Long story short, there was a gust of wind in the air, and there was this umbrella that I was open. And the pin wasn't in it all the way, so it was able to swing it up and hit May in the back. The long part of the pole, and the bottom part of the pole, it swung around up and it hit Mika right in the head.
Yeah.
That shit was crazy.
Yeah, I know, exactly. It's not like they
me and this lady tried to grab the umbrella because it was like so heavy too. That shit was crazy. So she started to like stumble over. Mika started to stumble over and like it started to bleed from the head. Yeah, it was nuts, guys. It was nuts. So she's gonna take further action to get that bread. You know what I mean? Fuck that. Alright, I'm getting hit. Looking like shit. That was the first half hour we're there, guys, and something like that crazy happened. No, I didn't get that on video. Definitely did that. No, I was just saying I should have though. So, we got went through the area. They went through the area, took pictures and all that stuff, evidence and shit. So it was a very bloody towel. Picture video as well. Hold on, time out. Fighting this giant skin dragon. Crazy weird. Pretty cool. It's like, weird limbs on the side. Show you guys. slice and dice. Okay, it's right here, guys. It comes out of the ground. Skin dragon. Probably not going to beat it now. This is crazy, guys. Oh, shit. Can't even tell it's like trying to hit me. It's so weird. There it is. I tried that too. There it did. Oh, into the air! He's almost dead. Five more hits, he would have been dead. Close. Giant rats. It's 21 pounds of sword, guys. So it's like use swing. I wish we could get stronger. I wish we could somehow, you know, get strong enough to throw this sword around. Build muscles, but you can't do that in this game. The weight's the weight. The price is the price. Trying to hit you or not.
And he wouldn't know what to look at.
shit, there he did. Oh, through the building. So close before, guys.
Yep.
Let me see something around. Yeah. I think I'll wear something else that's lighter. Nice to be sure.
Mm-hmm.
That look. Let's see. His legs. Faster. Swings. Seems like it is. I'm not gonna beat that thing out. I'm gonna just try and go up ahead.
Yeah.
One stop. Today for workout. Oh man, be doing some.
Yeah.
Yeah, some chest and triceps, abs.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? What is that?
You're like,
Raven Stone. Dramatic.
Nerd flash. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Safe spot somewhere. Somewhere.
You're not even considered that's next of kin, right? Because you're not like a son or why you.
blood sucking. Suck the blood. Oh, that's too close. Oof. Pretty tough. Interesting, man.
Yeah, this is a lot of
back here. I'm stuck in a different area. Bubblicious.
Yeah.
She went through the wall. Ben.
Yeah. Oh, he's nice.
They look so creepy. Like, rats that look that big. See, guys? Oh, man, the teeth. Just eeks you inside. The eebie jeebies. Still no news about any other characters for Street Fighter 6.
He got the VIP treatment.
It's just Chun-Li, Ryu, Jamie, and Guile.
Yeah.
Of course, I'll be doing something when my main character comes out. My main character, of course, Ken. Slice.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I have to go beat that thing. The skin dragon. I should like gain a level.
Yeah.
I have all these runes, guys, that I haven't used. The great runes and the regular ones. Intelligence has to be 29. It ain't there yet. Faith 17. Close to that, you know. One more
level.
Yeah. Faith's 34. 25. It's wife, you guys. She's talking to her family right now. She's talking to the familia.
Oh, nice, but sure. Can I help? He didn't help him. He said, no, he can manage himself.
was here.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Gotta show you this other boss.
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous. A giant, giant knight that has a bow and arrow and these two huge swords. It's just ridiculous. By the beach somewhere.
Exactly. Exactly. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to her and find out what she did, why she did. Why she did what she did.
See how long right there, guys? To this castle.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Acknowledge that she did something wrong. The problem is he doesn't even believe that there was something wrong.
See there, that castle right there. Get there.
Mm-hmm.
How in the sometimes
exactly.
Just
that's why it's like so weird.
So trust me.
It's everybody else.
Everybody. So
yeah,
you get down. It's a long way down, I guess.
Yep, exactly.
The I think we eat you alive. Path and nothing, this is it. Nothing now. Alright. I'm just heading down there. You ever see Indiana Jones in the Temple of Doom? A similar scene right here. Oh shit. bounce him out. It's just heading down. You see that?
You can choose what he tells you and what you want.
There. Right there, guys. That's where you go down.
The information that he
I see it. It's right over there. You have to jump down that. Boop. Onto that. Onto that, that rocket there. And then, yeah, I see it. There. It's over there on the other side. At the cross bridge. Huh. The only way I see to get down there. Mountain Gilmore. From there. That ledge right there, guys. Oh shit!
Idea.
Once you found the ledge, let's get the check. I don't know what I see.
Let's see. Like, let them worry about it.
guess you can't. This is the only way I see to go down that, to that area. Face the dragon, guys. Let's go and face the dragon. Face this dragon. Giant, giant gray one. Oh, there goes Simba. But we can try. Did I? Can't remember. I did or I didn't. I did.
Yeah.
I think I just hit it a few times and just still somewhere else.
Yeah.
I forgot about that, guys. Those roots.
Mm-hmm.
Mushroom. Okay, explore a little bit, y'all. Different areas. Uncharted water. We'll explore a little bit, guys.
Yeah.
Just gotta get these things away. Rocks, huh? Not yet. Exploring, guys. Just trying to get some, what's that called again?
It has to be, yeah.
Those somber crystals. Smithing stones. Yes. These guys, I need more of these. The somber.
Yeah, especially at that time.
Yeah. That's what I've been doing for the last. Six days, guys. Just gaining levels and trying to get a better hang of the game. I didn't like using this big sword before, but it's the strongest weapon I have. There it is.
Right.
That's nice. Oh, shit. That mother.
Yeah, exactly.
Bad. Yeah. Died.
Yeah.
Smithing stones. Oh, I see one.
And he can actually fly.
Oh, you missed. Weird. It's like a giant centipede.
Mm-hmm.
there. Upstairs. See a ladder. Maybe shoot it.
Yeah.
I don't think I see some. I think I do.
It's not gonna be cheap.
God.
Yeah.
I'll just go on top of there.
You can't afford it. Yeah.
Perfect. Boop. Fuck. How'd you get that?
The witness.
Sure, yeah. I want that.
Yeah.
Stupid ass. That one coming out. There you go. Jump on that thing.
Yeah.
Ah. Can I stand there? Yeah, I can. Let me get a running start. Ah.
Mm-hmm.
So nice. Sheesh. So aggressive, man.
Yeah.
Oh, still got me. Bastard. Massive. And this guy.
Yeah.
I have to fight him. Sword, man, it's just so heavy to swing. Yeah. It's like you're swinging around the freaking what's that? Heavy ass 2x4.
Yeah.
Or a barbell that's just like 45 pounds. Mm-hmm. The very edge of it. This is just only this one.
Mm-hmm.
The handle is. Exactly what I need. Exactly what I need to talk about. Exactamente. So. Your treasure, sir. Rock blaster? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Damn sneak centipede. With the armor. Man. The ruin. Nice, nice. Oh, shh. I'm just looking at. See another smithing stone. Corners. That's where they be at. Oh shit. The fucking hamster? Guys? Are they praying? Y'all praying to, guys? It's the God. Give me. Here? You're praying to that? Dead. Potential of incantations.
To see which one will kick in and then it'll stop it.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Looks like a swamp.
Oh, or something.
Yes. Nice, nice, nice. Is it right? Am I asking myself the question?
Yeah.
Hmm? Open it! Yeah, that gives that's another level of doors, guys. Holy shit. What the fuck is... Ow. God, dodge that. This thing. It's like a horned dog. Done, sir. Slow my dude.
Do your staff. Is that better?
Limestone. Stronger. That.
Hi, Diane. How are you, ladies?
Ladies. Stronger. Never mind. Thank you, sir, for the smithing, for the swamp, smithing stone. If I get out of here, make me weapon stronger. Oh, shit. Shit. But that. Was it boss right there? Is that a boss? It is a boss. It is a boss. Let's see which guy it is, huh?
You should know.
Prepared.
Don't hold your breath.
Alright. Wow, nice. Nice. The gravity stone crunk, chunk. It was a crunk. I go to the, oh nice, got another bell for the ladies. It's biz.
Yeah.
Let's go make some weapons stronger, guys. Bolt, explosive stone.
What happens to him? I don't know what happens to you. That's not my concern.
Three? Yes. Oh, I want to buy these. Sell some stuff. Get the other smithing stones. Better staff.
And
the
thing, though, like,
that's the one main one.
One more.
Oh.
Like,
let me get the stones. Let me get the stones! Ladies. Things. Couple minutes, guys. Do something else.
A house. He bought a house that was like, I think that when.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
Yeah. And then
one
he
more?
Renovated that house. Yes. Yeah. So that was his first investment.
Let's see. We're gonna make stronger. I say. One of the swords. These three I want to build up. Well, these two right here. don't know about this one. Huh? Probably not this one. These two for sure. I like these two. Who's a dunghead? Be a dunghead. Stronger. Maybe a couple of bosses today, but we'll get some. Try and get the. I gotta try and find that knight. It's in the beach somewhere. It's like a transporter that takes to another world. And I fought it before. It was kind of down to like a quarter energy. That's about it. But we'll go at it definitely tomorrow. Explore some more tomorrow. There's a lot of uncharted waters out there, guys. A lot of uncharted land to be found and shit, so. Mm. Little spells, guys. This one here. Rock Blaster? I gotta have my intelligence, gotta be, I think it's 19 now, my intelligence, so it's almost there. Faith 34. This one right here, guys, I want. This hell is just 29. So I'm gonna build up that. These stores right here are very, very powerful. This one right here. Rock Blast, I want to get. Talents. A couple levels. I'll have it. So I'm going to build my levels. So I'm not going to stream that, but I am going to build the levels. A couple more levels. Let me just do the ruin thing now. The ruin thing. Yeah. 35,000 with that one great rune. Wow. I'm about to find out where more of those. I think there's a farm that has a bunch of them, so I'm going to look for that. Look at where it's at on YouTube. Wow. A lot of those. I heard you can get a lot of those. There's a way to get a lot of those. I think it's like a glitch or some cheat thing. I don't like cheat. I like to do it. So much of this. 2,000. It's not bad. Let's see. Okay. There's number. Awesome. Nice. Some more. I'm getting a little right now. Almost there. It's gonna be one more. I'm gonna go one some more. Level. Intelligence, right? Oh, that was 19. defensive power. I do have to gain my intelligence up, so I want those, I want to use those spells. A little brawl. I'll try and catch up a little bit. Oh man.
Yeah.
Welcome to Brawl Hall.
Yeah.
There's another update.
Yeah.
They're doing the beach. Is that a crab? That's crab right there. Or lobster. There's lots of.
Yeah.
Okay, give me 2 minutes, guys. I'll be right back. Yes. In this business, it's like I'm almost surfing at the beach. Guys, right there. Yeah, I'll be no deal. To put the vid together, guys. I'm gonna share with you guys. Y'all out there. I should have did a little more though. I have like 30, maybe 27 clips. Excuse me. 27 clips of the getaway, guys. Should have done more. I said before there was some times I didn't have my phone, which I should have had my phone, which I wanted to show you guys the bags, the Versace bags, how much they cost. They're freaking nuts. A lot of high-end stores there. It's ridiculous. We're gonna go with my brother-in-law next time. His wifey. That's gonna be a crazy video. We're gonna record him playing 21. We're gonna go to the hot table. It's gonna be pretty packed there, guys. We're gonna go there on Saturday and Sunday, so that's gonna be cool. It's gonna be a lot more fun. If you know where to, I don't know where to walk now. I mean, I'm probably gonna forget, but know the areas now.
Yeah.
I guess one. Let's go. A little bit of Brawl, a little bit of Street Fighter 5. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. I'm an angle. Thank you for coming, bro. See you now. Sorry, bro. What is it? New season again? A new season again? Nice. Tunes. It's a saxophone, right? I was playing. Tarshan. What's going on? What's going on? All the bonsai trees. Let's go. Whoop. Oh, wait. Yeah, homie. It's gotta be the surf music.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like 100 degrees, man. Oh my god. That heat's gonna come down this week. Oh.
3, 2, 1, okay.
Brawl. Can't wait to make the video, guys. Put it all together today, right after the stream. Should I miss it? Oh shit. Light us up. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. Tomahawk. Fancy. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm so, Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you saved me. Like a hair hit. Yeah, homie. Out today, guys. The pump, the iron. Oh man, that would be cool. Yeah. Oh, I miss. Oh shit. Whoop. Try the ghost frame. I'm gonna lose stock. Oh. Yeah. Oh wow, I missed.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, boy. Let me get my plat rank back. Thank you.
shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit, hit her. Nice, nice. Oh my God. Yeah, that is up. Wow, I can't believe I got her right there, yo. Oh shit, it worked! And it hit her! Yeah! That's crazy. The bomb hit her, I think, right? Yes, baby love.
Three, two, one, four.
Yes, yes, yes. But sometimes I like to use six bands a lot. See? Not too much light attacks. Only six band. Not too good. Ah, it's mine. Yeah. A lot of six spam.
We're damaged, okay?
Three, two, one, roll.
Oh, the ghost frame. Come on, you can't be using that. Light star. Oh god. Yeah. Push-ups. Oh, he left? Aw, oh, come on, dude. Got killed by the cork. Bing. Bing.
Yep.
Come on. summer sun hit, guys. It's hot. Don't be rage quitting now. Push-ups, come on. We get. I go pull me. Oh my God. Oh, we're a little... Turn it out. took a tad. Six spammer, huh? Out of here. Yeah. Now, oh my God. Yeah. Come on. Juggle. Yeah, oh shit. We rage quit now. Oh, ghost framing. It's cool. You can ghost. You can do that. You can take anything again. It's all good. Oh, the ghost frame worked. Oh my god, he's... Wow. Yeah. Using the ghost frames, homie. Oh my god. Comes down to ghost frames. That's the way it is. I take that shit off already. Should be like a violation in the game. You know, guys, I lost to. Get the windows, man. Oh, wait. Oh my god, I missed him. Ah, damn.
Exactly. No one's gonna cover for us. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Eh. Oh shit, I tried to figure it out. Yeah, jeez, that one wait, that 1 second wait. Juggle. Oh shit. Ah!
Oh my god.
Out of here. Out of here. Come on. Yeah, one more, right? Damn. Hand me the edge, guys. Thought I was gonna lose there.
Yeah.
One more game, guys. SF5.
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1,
roll.
Yeah. Oh, the ghost frame again! Come on, can be using that, brother. Ghost frames. Oh, more ghost screen. Oh shit. Yeah, I think you can. Here's the switch. Let's put that, guys. Back.
Fighters Network.
Guys, I may have to cut it short today, guys. I have to give my subscription. Be seeing everybody tomorrow. Yeah, I have to give my subscription, guys. For a month. Play, guys. Toy for that. But anyway, wow. Damn, it's getting hot, guys. It's getting a little more hotter because I'm still so burned from getaway. Anyway, I'm gonna get started making this video, guys. Most of you subscribers, thank you very much, guys. Really appreciate you guys. We'll get back at it tomorrow, guys. Street Fighter 5. I'm probably gonna play Street Fighter 5 first. After play some Elden Ring, so I'll get some Brawlhalla after. Maybe some KOF. I'm gonna see. Try and throw it all in within like a 3 hour span. So. See you guys. Anyway, y'all. Everybody out there, please be safe. See you guys. Hey guys.